What's going on, guys? Dr. Brute7 signing in back with another tutorial video. So in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to transfer files to your Nintendo Switch through a common Wi-Fi network. The name of the Homebrew app is FTPD. Go to the link in the description, download the FTPD NRO file, plug in your SD card to your computer, go into the Switch folder, drag and drop the file. It's asking me to replace the file in the destination because I already have the file. Chances are you guys would also have this app if you have been following my tutorial to update your Atmosphere custom firmware. The copying and pasting process has been done. I'm going to show you guys how it works. Alright guys, so here I am on the Nintendo Switch. Just access the Homebrew menu and then look for the FTPD app. Here's the app. Just run the app. You're going to see the IP address on your Nintendo Switch. So what you're going to do on your PC is that open up the File Explorer and then in the address tab, just type in FTP:// and then just type in the IP address. I already have it here, and then just press enter. So there you go. You're going to see a bunch of commands on your Nintendo Switch, and at the same time, simultaneously, you're going to see all the contents of your SD card on your PC. So this is how you use the FTPD app in order to transfer files. Smaller size files like the installation of Homebrew apps and stuff, it makes the whole process a lot easier, cutting down the hassle of having to turn off your Nintendo Switch. Let me just copy and paste a small file and see how it works. And as you can see, a bit slower, but still a lot better. It's not that slow. It's quite standard. I would suggest using this app in order to install the Homebrew apps. Any files bigger than that, it's way more convenient and faster to directly transfer the files. Moving forward, I'm going to be using this app for my tutorials to install the Homebrew apps. So this one was like 102 MB, took like, you know, a couple of seconds. Make sure both of your devices are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Let's just say you're using a Wi-Fi extender to connect one of your devices and the other device is connected directly to your Wi-Fi, then you're going to have an issue establishing a connection. Make sure that 90DNS has been set up on your Nintendo Switch, your Nintendo servers are blocked. How to do that? You can check out my latest tutorial video that I've posted. It's the easiest and the fastest out there. In order to disconnect the connection, just press the home button, which like I did, and then just refresh the tab. There you go, the FTPD Homebrew app. If you have found this tutorial useful, please drop in a like and subscribe. For now, Dr. Brute7 signing off. Peace.